Stock number 11701 is this 2020 Chevrolet Silverado 1500 series crew cab in the custom trim. Starting out down here, you're going to see it does have the 20-inch aluminum wheels. Underneath the hood, you're going to have the 5.3-liter 8-cylinder motor. Again, it is the crew cab, so you're going to have the larger four doors. And this is a crew cab with a 5'8" box, so a little bit of a shorter box here out back. And then, of course, you're going to have the big steps in the bumper out here. Dual exhaust out the back. You're going to have the backup camera up there, a spotlight that shines right down on where your trailer hitch is. Heading to the back, as I mentioned, being this is the bigger one, you have a lot of room back here. With, you can see with the seats lift up here, and they do fold down into a 60-40 split, as you can see. Cloth interior throughout this one, but it does have factory remote start in this one. Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, AutoTrak four-wheel drive system here. All the trailer equipment with trailer brake controller, of course, cruise control. There's your color touchscreen with the back camera and Apple CarPlay, as I mentioned. Even has the electric trailer brake controller down there. And right now, we're sitting at under 23,000 kilometers at 22,792. Great midsize truck. It's identical to the 2021. So if you need a truck right now, this is a great price for one that won't last long. So make sure you make it in today before it's gone.